In this video, we'll show you how to work with Transition Wizard and make your own transition effects. For a start, let's create a simple 3D transition. While on the Transitions tab, click Create Own Transitions. That's the green plus icon at the bottom. The program will open Transition Wizard in a new window. Start working on the first transition in your personal collection. On the Slide tab, you can set the duration of each slide and the transition between them. The A slide is the starting slide before the transition, and the B slide is the final slide after the transition. To create a transition, you should set the animation for these two slides. By default, the first slide fades into the second one. Let's try making a more interesting 3D transition. Choose the starting slide and switch to the Animation tab. Click keyframe number 2 and set opacity at 100%. Now, make the layer smaller and add a 60-degree 3D rotation. Position the keyframe on the time slider. Add keyframe number 3 to move the layer up until it disappears beyond the slide frame. Click Play to see the result. Save your custom transition to the program library. Later, you can easily edit the chosen transition or delete it. Find your new transition effect under My Transitions and apply it to a pair of slides. Try your hand at making a transition effect with some clip art. In this case, we'll create the falling leaves transition. Click Add Layer and insert the chosen clip art. Move to the Animation tab. While working with keyframe number 1, change the layer size and place it on the slide. Our leaves will be falling from the upper left corner. Add new keyframes, each time changing the position of the layer and its size. The more keyframes you add, the smoother your transition will be. Make sure the leaves become completely invisible in the last keyframe. Preview the transition you've made and add it to your slideshow. Finally, let's create a stylish transition based on a glowing background. Add a new layer to the slide and switch on Glow Mode. Stretch the image so it covers the whole slide. On the Animation tab, you can make the layer move. Choose keyframe number 1. Increase the layer size and move it to the left. Set its opacity at 0% so the layer will gradually appear on the slide. Add keyframe number 2 and set the opacity at 50%, slightly dragging the layer to the right. Repeat these actions until your glowing layer becomes 100% visible and moves closer to the slide's center. Add the last keyframe to make the layer transparent again. Click Play to make sure your transition works as it should. Apply it to the chosen slides and enjoy the result. Create awesome transition effects with Transition Wizard in SmartSHOW 3D.